Hey everybody, welcome to Giftology. I'm John Ruin. You know, everybody tries to give the undiscovered, amazing, didn't even know it existed gift. But crazy enough, the best gifts are oftentimes the most practical. Are you giving things that can be used each and every single day? Stick around, we're gonna talk about it. So I've spent the last 10 years teaching people about the types of gifts not to buy. Food, gift cards, consumables, food, cash money, food, technology. I mentioned food, and I've spent time talking about the 6 things that every gift needs to include. These are the types of gifts you'll find in our Giftology catalog if you're a paying customer. These are the gifts that are gonna get you the highest ROI, gifts that are best in class, highest quality, given for the right reason, a total gesture of appreciation with no strings attached. And they're able to be personalized, they're handcrafted, engraved, monogrammed, not with your company logo, but with something meaningful to the recipient. And the hands down, most important, biggest mistake that everyone else makes, but not you, gifting products that are practical. Practical things get used every single day. If something gets used every single day, its value increases over time. And if it's the highest possible quality, it doesn't break. It doesn't need replacing. It gets used year in and year out. Furthermore, it's personalized, it's engraved, it's monogrammed, handcrafted just for your VIP recipient. You have a legitimate shot at gifting a family heirloom. This is why I'm a firm believer and why for the last decade, our gifting company has found the most success, the most ROI, and grown ourselves because yes, we do eat our own dog food and 20% of our net income goes to gift marketing. We found that the most success for us and our clients is by gifting housewares. Yes, housewares are the number one gifting category because they check every single one of our boxes. Now, the people who are most disappointed with this revelation are the business leaders who are trying to buy something cool, usually something that their recipient doesn't even know exists. And that's the problem. If your recipient can live without it, your recipient doesn't need it. And if they don't need it, they're not gonna use it every single day. And if they're not gonna use it every single day, your gift can't increase in value. And it can't unlock all the relational equity and the good vibes that could be yours every single day if you bought them a best-in-class personalized houseware. Furthermore, and this is a huge requirement, if it can't be used every day and it's not practical, then it's not something the spouse and the family will use. Now you missed another huge opportunity to inject yourself into their daily lives by blessing the inner circle. There's a reason the best-selling item out of all of our gifting catalogs are still Cutco knives, because they last forever, they get used every day, the spouse falls in love with them, we personalize them for the family, and we can also gift them as a part of a continuity sequence, which doubles the amount of touch points for our clients. Ladies and gentlemen, when it comes to strategic gifting, gifting for branding and gifting for marketing, the wow isn't the item category. The wow is in the personalization, the quality, the timing, the note of appreciation, and the fact that you were thoughtful enough to involve your VIP's inner circle. It doesn't have to be knives, and it doesn't have to be in the kitchen, although that's the location where people spend the most time, which is why most people call the kitchen the heart of the home. But the housewares are the ticket. For example, I was on a podcast and the host mentioned that he and his wife were getting ready to celebrate 30 years of marriage, and that their favorite thing in the world is to play spades with their friends. So as a thank you gift, I spent 30, 40 bucks on a really nice deck of cards. I found the nicest, coolest cards on the planet, and I sent it to them with a little personal note saying, here's the deal. Thanks so much for having me on your podcast. Cheesy? Yep. Well, guess what? I loved it. Don't fall into the gifting trap in thinking that you have to reinvent the wheel. You do not have to blow up your budget in order to succeed at strategic gifting. Besides, you're not going to go out there and outspend a wealthy VIP customer on clothing or a watch or a travel bag or whatever. The best items you can buy are practical luxuries that can be used every single day. Things that people would love to own, but in most cases, they have invested the dollars into best in class because they already have leftover junk that's getting them by. When products last forever, customers get wowed in year one. They become referral sources in year two and year three. And by years 4, 5, and 6, they become your personal sales force. Your practical, last forever gifts given continuously over time, like any marketing spend, they train your customers to be loyal to you. It's the single biggest reason our business has grown over time and why our best referral sources are the VIPs we've been gifting to the longest. That right there is your opportunity as a business leader and your opportunity as a giftologist.